My name is Janel Mayo. I am a sophomore and I'm a major in marketing, minor in music merchandising, and I'm the president and founder of the Hofstra University Vegetarian Club.
So what exactly did you guys do at Ishiali today in a student center?
We had a table that just had a bunch of facts on it, some pamphlets. We also had some vegan cookies that one of our members made, and then we had free face painting if you loved animals, but mainly an information table, trying to get new members and inform people about vegetarianism.
What was your main reason for wanting to do Ishiali during the debates?
Mainly for our club, since we're a new club, we wanted to garner attention and gain some new members, let people know that we exist, just because we just started last semester.
And how do you think the tar event went over?
Sorry?
How do you think the tar event went over?
I think the event went over well. The only thing that I didn't really like is that they had each club speak, but it was really hard to hear the speakers talking, and it seemed like no one was really paying attention to the speakers talking.